Welcome. This is Patrick Fenkow with Asset Protection and Elder Law Center. I'm an attorney practicing in the field of estate planning, elder law, and asset protection out in California and Florida. Today, I thought we would discuss the main differences between Medicare and Medicaid, or Medi-Cal as it's called out in California. So let's begin. Medicare is a health insurance coverage program intended for people aged 65 and above. Medi-Cal, on the other hand, is also a health insurance coverage program. However, as Wikipedia defines it, it is intended or focused more on individuals and families with low income and resources, as well as individuals with certain disabilities. So let us look and study some of these differences. Medicare, as previously defined, does not have any particular requirements outside of being age 65 in this particular scenario. But let's use a concrete example. So let's say that an applicant is in a nursing home. Well, Medicare will cover 100% of it for the first 20 days, but only copay for the next 80 days. So anything and everything after that will fall squarely on the financial shoulders of that applicant. Medi-Cal, on the other hand, would cover the entire expense of a nursing home for an indefinite period of time. But before I elaborate, let me bring out a very big misconception. And the reason I brought up Wikipedia's definition earlier is because I want to demonstrate how much of a misconceived notion it is. It is defined as only low-income earners can actually qualify. Nothing could be further from the truth. Believe it or not, families, individuals with assets from anywhere from $200,000 to $1 million can indeed qualify, and we have done it successfully. Keep in mind, a nursing home costs anywhere from $5,000 to $7,000 a month on average. Now, that does not include any specific needs, special medications, and things of that sort. So, with baby boomers living longer and longer lives, you can tell that individuals, even with the most hard-earned assets over a lifetime, would run over their entire life earnings relatively quickly. There is a significant amount of time and work in order to prepare and reallocate your assets properly for Medi-Cal qualifications. Early preparation is the difference between saving your entire life earnings and keeping it for its intended beneficiaries, meaning yourself and your children, or doing what is considered a damage control plan. As a matter of fact, when you are in a nursing home, the legal industry calls it crisis planning, and there is a reason for that, because you are working within a very limited amount of options in order to save the monthly expenses that you're about to incur. So keep in mind, early preparation is key, and there are a number of options which you can call upon. Certain legal techniques, exemptions you can trigger, and certain trusts that you can create over time in order to get Medi-Cal qualification. If you have found this webinar interesting and you'd like to find out more about it, please visit our website and we will send you the free report on it. Thank you.